Graduates, we have Dakota Wheaton is the son of Robert Wheaton and Sue Burton. And with Dakota this evening is our senior class president, Annie Camp. Annie is the daughter of Neil and Isabel Camp. Next, we have single graduate. We have our senior class vice president, Ryan Paul Miranda. Ryan is the son of Mark and Paul Miranda. And with Ryan this evening is Olivia Muzzerall from the Minto High School class of 2018. Next, we have single graduate. We have one of our co-presidents of our student council. We have Alyssa Gwen Best. Alyssa is the daughter of Tammy and Peter Best. Wow. And with Alyssa this evening is Devin Weaver. He was also the president of CFAS, and he is a graduate of 2017 as well. We have our other co-president of our student council. We have Hannah Camille Arsenault. Hannah is the daughter of Nelson and Debbie. And with Hannah this evening is Noah McFadden, who is with the MMHS class of 2019. We have single graduate, Taylor Faye Stewart. Taylor is the daughter of Michael and Kathy Stewart. With Taylor this evening is Ashley Gallant. Ashley graduated in the Minto High School class of 2016. Next, we have single graduate, Aaron Richard Stephen Payne. Aaron is the son of Christina and Stephen Payne. With Aaron this evening is Bree Barton, and Bree is with the class of 2018.
Woohoo, Aaron! My little cousin.
Done.
Woo! We have single graduate, Clark Stephen Boche. Clark is the son of Tracy and Ronna Goche. With Clark this evening is Paige Williston. Paige is an MMHS class of 2018. Next, we have single graduate Colton Carter Foss. Colton is the son of Carter and Karen Foss. With Colton this evening is Aislinn Gallagher. Aislinn is in the MMHS class of 2018.
Well, they said his name.
Next, we have single graduate, Brooklyn Jeffrey Arsenault. Brooklyn is the daughter of Stacy and Lyndon. With Brooklyn this evening is Sheldon Clowater. Sheldon graduated with the MMHS class of 2014. Next, we have single graduate, Kate Mastin. Kate is the daughter of Scott and Natalie Mastin, and with Kate this evening is Cole Barton. Cole will graduate with the Minto High class of 2018. Liam is the son of Dustin Shepherdson and Jessica Hoyt. With Liam this evening is Allie Morgan. Allie will graduate with the MMH class of 2020. Oh, Next, we have single graduate Brooks Bailey. Brooks is the son of Bruce and Jennifer Bailey.
Oh,
with Brooks this evening is Brianna Hildebrand, who will graduate with the MMH class of 2020.
Woo! Woo-hoo!
Next, we have single graduate Mackenzie Thibodeau. Mackenzie is the daughter of Daryl and Denise Thibodeau. With Mackenzie this evening is Quentin Hetherington. Quentin graduated from Minto Memorial High in 2016.
I haven't seen him since he was a little
kid. Next, we have single graduate Matthew James Mason. Matthew is the son of Blair and Cindy Mason. And with Matt this evening is Morgan Damon, Minto Memorial High School class.
Oh my gosh, Nancy. She all grown up now.
That's Morgan?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah, isn't she beautiful?
Oh, wow.
Oh, so did I.
Next, single graduate Harley Doucette. Harley is the son of Chris and Jen Doucette. With Harley this evening is Mary Kate Sullivan, who graduated from Minto Memorial High in 2015.
Woo!
Next, we have double graduates. Our first graduate is Michael Kenneth Ryan. Michael is the son of Kenny and Tracy Ryan. With Mike this evening is fellow graduate Sophia Bates. Sophia is the daughter of Karen Jensen Barton and Stephen Bates. Next, we have single graduate Christopher John Malloy. With Chris this evening, Chris is the son of Charlie and Sherry. And with Chris this evening is Paige Hetherington. And Paige is from the Minto High class of 2018. We have single graduate Kayla Stevens. Kayla is the daughter of Lynn and Edward Stevens. With Kayla this evening is her dad, Edward Stevens. Next, we have single graduate Alexander Gregory Collette.
Woohoo, Alex!
Alexander is the son of Christina Collette and Wesley Atwin. With Alex this evening is Shelby Lee Doucette. Shelby will graduate with the MMHS class of 2019.
Woo!
Next, we have single graduate Carly Ann Young. Carly is the daughter of Shiloh and Danny Young. With Carly this evening is her date, Taylor Hildebrand. Taylor will graduate with the class from Minto High in 2018. Next, we have single graduate Alyssa Blair. Alyssa is the daughter of Prudence McAllister and Doug Blair. With Alyssa this evening is Brett Gallant, MMHS class of 2017.
Just warn you now, I see Daniel, I'm going to scream.
Next, we have double graduates. Our first graduate is Emily Rose Robichaud. Emily is the daughter of Sean and Diana Robichaud. With Emily is fellow graduate Curtis Randy Cathillon. Curtis is the son of Pam and Randy
Cathillon.
Oh my goodness.
Next, we have single graduate Jesse Eric Daryl Wheaton. Jesse is the son of Aaron Wheaton and Crystal Scribner. With Jesse this evening is Emily Cordero, a Leo Hayes class of 2017.
Isn't that gorgeous?
Next, we have Warren Faith Musgrove. Warren is the daughter of Mary Faith and Todd Musgrove. With Lauren this evening is Tyson Stuwell, who will graduate from Minto High, class of 2019. Cassandra Suzanne Swift. Cassandra is the daughter of Mike and Jennifer Swift. With Cassandra this evening is Gary James Porter, CNBA class of 2016.
Very nice. Man, I wish I had her figure.
Next, we have double graduates.
Woo, Ellie!
Our first graduate is Alexandra Gadet. Alexandra is the daughter of Tanya Barton and Neil Gadet. With Alexandra is fellow graduate Connor White Richard. Connor is the son of Shelley White and Jason Richard.
Oh my word. I babysat him.
Oh yeah?
I feel so old.
Next we have double graduates. Our first graduate is Riley Carter. Riley is the son of Stacy and Jeremy Carter. With Riley this evening is fellow graduate Naomi Dykman. Naomi is the daughter of Kirk and Stella Dykman. Double graduates. Our first graduate is Jenny Rodas. Jenny is the daughter of Mel and Junko Rodas. With Jenny this evening is fellow graduate Brendan Lester Copeland. Brendan is the son of Troy Copeland and Crystal Boyd.
Yeah, Brendan.
It's a first red dress.
Very pretty.
Next, we have single Scott Bellison. Daniel is the son of Scott and Jeanette Bellison.
You're my baby.
With Daniel,
that's my baby.
MMHS class of 2019.
He's very handsome.
Hey, slow down. Rat.
Next, we have single graduate Morgan Thomas Wood. Morgan is the son of Medley and Karina. With Morgan this evening is Emily Eleanor Thompson, Memorial High School class of 2019. Single graduate, Paige Kathleen Cleveland. Paige is the daughter of John and Debbie Cleveland. With Paige this evening is Brianne Corey. Next, we have single graduate, Jamie Marie Arnold. Jamie is the daughter of Tara Arnold and Michael Reganesi.
Oh
with
word.
Jamie this evening is Celeste Monique McAllister, who graduated from Minto High, class of 2016. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is our graduates for 2017.
Wow.
They all look beautiful. Graduates are coming their way back
to
the side and wait until everyone is in. Going to
Jamie,
way over to the senior hall for their prom. Thank you for.